Sleep well, darling? Our daughter really likes you. She wants you to be her big brother. Oh, now don't get too excited. Don't jump up and down just yet. You want to be part of this family, you gotta eat like family. Mmm, that smells good, don't it? You eat all this and you can be one of us. Then I'll take those things off and you can go out and play. But you gotta eat all of it.
I'm not hungry. Get me out of here.
You ain't going anywhere until you eat all that. You hear me? You better behave yourself now.
I gotta do something.
What was that noise?
I can't let her see I've been out of bed.
Huh? Now hold on just a minute. Oh, just my imagination. Come on now, eat up. I made that just for you. Don't worry, I'll be back real soon.
Damn it!
Is that you again, Lucas? I keep telling you, boy, keep it down!
Ugh, maybe this'll suit your picky taste. Huh? Has someone been in here? Oh, something ain't right. That picture was there in the corner for a reason! You dirty lying little shitbird! You go making me angrier!
Oh, God, I love home cooking. I gotta get back.
Just a minute. Oh, just my imagination. Ugh, why are you so stubborn? You better eat or I'm gonna shove it down your throat!